Good afternoon, Mohawks. It is Tuesday, January 28th, and 8 a.m., and today is...
Kazoo Day!
Kazoo Day celebrates the noble history of the buzzing, distinctive music that comes only from the fantastic kazoo. This is an instrument that's well known to students of all ages, and it is truly unique sound.
Rather than having any particular keys or tuning devices, the music of the kazoo is created by the humming into an instrument and actually heralds back to earlier instruments based on this kind of vibration. If you love the sound of this buzzing little pipe of madness, Kazoo Day is your opportunity to celebrate it.
If you're into leaping, consider Let's Get Physical or Class Act tomorrow at Gold Standards Athletics. There will also be henna tattoos with Rachel Harwood tomorrow, looking ahead into the leap next week. You might want to consider Do You Love Animals with the Mississippi River Museum. Make a pom-dom rug with Cheryl Daly from Carnegie Stouts Library, or dogs with Kelsey Schmidt from the Humane Society. So many opportunities.
Uh-oh, a deadline is quickly approaching. VPA crew forms are due this Friday to the LRC.
The battle is approaching. The battle of the books, that is. Make sure your teams are reading, meeting, and doing all necessary training exercises to be ready for battles in March.
Next Thursday, February 6th, is the school dance. Be sure to mark your calendars and plan on attending. More details to come later this week.
Just a reminder that all orders for Autism Awareness t-shirts are due this Friday, January 31st. Order forms can be picked up from the office, Ms. Drowswell in the principal's office.
Have you ever had a burning question you've been dying to know the answer to?
Like, is slime a solid or a liquid? Or how does a hot air balloon work? Or who's the top scoring NBA player of all time?
Yeah, like that. Well, we just heard about a group of kids working to solve Wahawk questions.
Like, what is faster, a tiger or a lion? Or what are the war strategies of ancient civilizations? Or are cookies better with chocolate chips?
Yeah, like that. That's a great question crew is here to find the answers to all your burning questions. Just head to the LRC, fill out a slip, and submit it into the colorful box located on Ms. Schumacher's desk.
Once you submit your question, listen up for your name and question to be answered on Factoid Friday here on WTV or displayed on the board right outside the guidance office.
Remember, no question is a stupid question, but please make sure your question is school appropriate.
Like, which actor has had the most amount of time on the big screen? Or who invented popcorn? Or why do we say French fries, but in England they call them chips?
Yeah, like that.
Happy birthday wishes go out to Bethany Jormia today. Congratulations on being 1 year older.
And now for our thought of the day. Music expresses that which cannot be put into words, and that which cannot remain silent.
Have a musical day, Wahawks.